As expected, there's been an explosion of feature requests for the PitStop Extruder. Realistically, I have no hope of ever attempting all of them, but I know you've got the skills to make your own changes. I tried editing STL files in the past and it wasn't fun, and I don't want you to have that kind of experience. I always wanted this project to be for the community, and I want to make this even more clear, so I'm releasing the step files for the PitStop Extruder. It only seems fair as it's inspired from an open source project. You'll be able to change it however you like in your favorite CAD application, and you're welcome to share your version for others to use. This way the extruder can further evolve while I take care of some of my other projects. I'm not ditching it or anything, just making it easy for everyone to contribute, and I look forward to seeing what you come up with. So grab the files, start modding, and be awesome!